Slightly this morning, about one of them is down on one of the second round stores.
Yeah.
And he said to me, I've got this two here. So I said, yeah, I know what that is.
Yeah.
They're using 1980s sort of coding to fit the 1950s unit. And they never ever did that.
No, they didn't. But the unit's accurate.
I know it is.
For about a year.
There's two of them.
I think there was one possibly.
I've got a tin howl in three now. And I've also got the hybrid two bill, the tin howl trailer.
Yes. Because they had a different roof profile.
Yes, right.
Because there are new bodies on old chassis, aren't they? But that might be my get out.
So I've done lots of things like that. I love doing those sort of things.
That's the thing, I've got done all these things. So many little models in boxes alone, I've got a bit of layout. I know how to run them. Composite trailer as well.
It is, yeah. There's only a few like that.
Yeah.
I've now got myself to a point, we've got this model of Portsmouth.
Yeah, that's a thing.
Loads of options on there. So each of the layouts now. Got their own stock. So much easier, I can imagine. And also,
and
you too, thank you. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
right. Sandy, I'm not getting involved. That's right.
That's the trouble whenever I'm talking.
No, only wheelchair. I might have modelled a Scottish one this time, but...
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah. those days.
Thank you.
but there's an old idol in that situation. Have a ball.
phone, you take a picture off the hand of the phone.
Yeah.